Colorado on their home floor tonight, 27 points better than the University of Denver. They did it with a balanced offense in both halves and really good defense, in particular in the second half. Matt Muehlebach, offensively, they distributed the basketball. Everybody was involved. Here's George King.
Yeah, they really did. And, you know, we had Chauncey Billups on. We talked to him, had a little interview with him, and he said it's a guard-dominated game these days, and the guards were fantastic for CU tonight. You see the freshman there, Wright, going in, using the body. DeLeon Brown was terrific off the bench. George King did his thing. I thought Dom Collier, great comeback game from the other night. He played really well.
Absolutely, and they held DU to 30% from the floor in the second half. 89-62, Colorado wins tonight in Boulder. For Matt Muehlebach, I'm Drew Goodman.